What is up? Welcome back to a brand new video. I'm at RAF Bawdsey. We've got special access to come here. I am with Aaron and Charlie. Charlie's back, ladies and gentlemen. There he goes.
Off on my little journey.
On his little journey. So today we are at RAF Bawdsey. We've got special access to come here. Literally, they've boarded up all the holes and they gave us the lock key, i.e. the password. Probably going to change it. But anyway, let's enjoy the trip. I'm going to try and make this as professional as possible. Probably going to go downhill after this video. Very nice. Right, guys, so what I am standing in front of is one of the many, well, this seems to be the only one on this site at the minute. I've got the drone here today. Gonna get some more drone footage for you because we came here about a month ago, got some drone footage, had a bit of a problem, but luckily, like I said, we've got permission to be here. Behind me is one of the many rotor radars. Sadly, this is the last one on the site. Is there any more rotor radars? There's one down there. All right, okay, there's another one down there. Got that wrong. Huh?
Two.
Okay, so there's this one and one further down that way. I do apologise if it's a bit windy. Come and say hello.
Next to the sea, just behind
it's
you.
It's windy.
Alright guys, so we've just done the first rotor radar station. We're now heading over to, I don't know what that was about. What on earth? So, what is going on? No idea. But what we're doing is I've lost the plot. Yes, we're heading over to the second. Now I think the second one is the last rotor radar station. It's pretty cool. A little bits of history here. Not much. Lots have been gotten rid of. And I do apologise if it's a little bit windy. If it's windy, I'll try and do my best to subtitle for you guys, and I'll try and pump as much history into this video as possible, because I want this to be an absolute banger, because I won't be coming back for a while. Aaron and Charlie are just down here, just sorting myself out. Very nice. Where's Charlie? Oh, is he? So this is exactly a copy and paste, really, of the of the last one, apart from that building there. That building looks a little bit different. They're trying to get security. You should apply, Aaron. You can let me in every freaking day. All right, guys, so I'm taking the drone off. Let's get a good angle here. Where is it? There you go. So I'm taking the drone off. Always check you've got good surroundings. Let's do this. Strong winds indeed, folks. Strong wind indeed. Nice. see, just there, there's the other one, and here is the second one. I think there would have been at least three or four on this site of rotor radars. There's a door. It's a bit, just a bit rusted. Nothing in here. Oh yeah, the floor's collapsed. All right, not go too far in. But as you can see, that is inside. Well, nothing in there at all, really, is there? Blimey. Co-blimey. Not entirely sure what this would have been used for, but it has water in it, so I'm thinking a water supply, maybe, or just some sort of supply in general. Pretty cool. Nice little bit of history right there. Hey, what Aaron has just told me is that the two women are doing a patrol around the area with their dogs, who we spoke to last time to get permission for this site, to get the number, to have a yes or a no, whether we're allowed in here or not. Apparently, they are looking for security. So if you know anyone that is up to the task of looking after this Cold War site to keep the naughty people out, yeah, I'll see if they can give us some details. Right, guys, so this is coming towards the end of RAF Baldsey. Hopefully, it's been all right. Couple buildings have been demolished, a load of buildings have been demolished. I have this building here that looks like it's some sort of storage warehouse. I'm not going to go any further because there's nothing down the other end. So, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you have enjoyed today's documentary slash explore. How'd you get in there, guys? Front window. What window?
The window down there.
Huh? I'll go through this way. I am a donut. I want a donut. I'm coming. Rumi.
What do you mean?
Oh no.
You got through the
window?
Have you stopped filming? Lovely jubbly.
Don't film you as well, Sam, because you've got two angles in.
Oh, charming. Yeah. What could possibly
go wrong?
Ah!
Wow.
What?
Anything from the cabinet?
Have you found it?
No. What's really? He found what?
Something new. Anyway, it's done. He's half five.
What?
Half five?
Half
five, man.
Wow. Wow. What is that, Aaron? Please let me know.
It tells you there.
Pedestrian gate Audix.
What is this called, like this tape stuff?
It's like a metal. It's metal, isn't it?
I've been trying to find out because a certain YouTuber I watch use it as they use it in their thumbnails and it looks pretty good.
Well, it's not a sticker. That's a bloody. That's been.
Yeah, because my mum used to have that kind of stuff, and I asked her the other day what it is, and she forgot, but...
I've got a stamp system.
Holy shit. That's the door. I'm going to change my battery on the GoPro.
Oh my god. This is. Right. What? Yeah, that's where a gun would have gone.
Yeah. See down, like... down.
I think the roof's missing.
Excuse me. Roof renovation service.
What?
Hey?
Hey?
Cracking cheese, Gromit.
Right, so yeah, this is definitely going to be waders. We will come back eventually because it goes a lot further down that way. What's this? Okay, this would have been, that's definitely a blast. Okay, I've lost, I can't think. My World War II knowledge
has gone out the window.
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
Okay, let's go this way.
I've got a wedgie.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so there's another gun hole.
Holy, holy. What's round here?
Nothing.
It's very windy.
Oh my giddy aunt.
Hello, I've made it out. It's windy. Sorry for the wind.
That fucking freezing, mate.
It's not that cold.
Fucking geez. I ain't got a t-shirt under this. Yeah.
Pretty much. So just down there, where right down there, is another Martello tower, but it's been turned into a B&B. Why are you walking on that bit? You could have just walked on the grass. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I'm so glad these are my work boots.
Are you alright? Oh, here you go, Aaron, look.
I feel like I'm walking in a tunnel.
Yeah.
Of bullshit.
Nice. Mm.
Yeah.
I brought spare socks.
Luckily, my other pair of boots. I don't worry about that.
Wouldn't want to walk on that, no way.
So this is a World War II battery.
There are five minefield control towers down that way. And there's one literally just there, which is pretty cool. You can't get into them, they've been sealed up. Some have been turned into a B&B, as previously mentioned. But the one literally just down there is one that is the B&B, and you can stay in it. Heads up, if you want me to stay in a Martello tower, I will bloody kindly do so. That bit ain't flooded, is it?
It's f***ing flooded.
It's f***ing flooded.
Can we stop f***ing swearing? Oh, this is the other end, isn't it?
Yeah, very flooded as well.
Excuse me.
This boy's like, obviously, we're just standing down there. We'll definitely need to come back here with waders.
Because there's some rooms just off to the side as well.
There is, yeah.
Oh, it's not that deep.
Well, it's not, no.
It's not sure me deep.
It's not sure me deep, but it's deep enough for us not to be able to walk in boots. So.
Hell no.
At least it's clear water.
There's a floater.
What?
A floater.
What do you mean a floater?
It's floating. It's a floater.
I thought you were about talking about a turd.
No.
Oh.
At least it's clean water from start.
Cleanish.
You still wouldn't drink out of that, though.
No.
Fucking a drink.
Oh. Just. You see that iron there? Is that iron? Above you, where the corner bit is.
Yep.
No, that bit right on the corner, a bit dangling.
Oh, there.
Pull it, see if it just comes off. Bloody hell. 80 years old and it's still holding up.
Very nice.
You know what else to a close by, don't you?
No, God!
Cave spiders.
What?
Cave spiders.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
I...
Cave spiders live in this factory. As we found out when we went to the grove, just one ear. Would you really?
I don't know.
What? Ah!
Just one ear.
Well, someone here, not ear.
Sounds like Craig's been
here. So Craig don't watch my videos.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's cool, though. That's decent.
I like that.
Oh, that's cool. The humans are dead. Shout out to the dude done his graffiti, that's quite cool actually.
Oh, that's good graffiti.
I don't condone it, because you were done it on the battery, but... Mm.
Should I charge my phone, the battery?
What?
Can I charge my phone, it's a battery.
Welcome back, Charlie.
A dinosaur plant! Look!
Alright.
Walkie on the car!
Charlie on the car. Vroom, vroom.
Oh, right.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
I won't do it.
He fucking jumped.
Yeah, maybe a midget. That's quite high for me.
Don't it, do it.
Stop!
Guess what?
To get your facts on Arapedia, it's made of concrete.
Pose.com.
Oh, God's sake. Wow, quick montage. Wow.
This is going to really look stupid on your end, Aaron.
Don't forget.
Aaron, I really can't walk this. Can we drive it?
There.
But what's the point? We might as well drive the car there because we're going to be leaving. We've got to come back and get the car. I'm not going to use this. Where's Charlie gone? Dude. Charlie!
Where are you?
There he is. Stop right there.
Look at that beauty.
Oh, wait, here you go.
Bloody fuck all with fucking phone.
Stop swearing!
I can't help it.
There you go. Look at that. Even if there is a way in, there probably isn't, but we'll give it a go.
There's always a way in, son.
Dad?
There's a hole there called a door.
Wow, God's great. I can't.
Right, so here's your This is a Michael controller. Oh!
I think it was a minefield controlled.
It's a double decker jiggy. What the hell? Oh, that. Goes down as well.
It's a bit flooded.
That was after the tower, wasn't it?
So we went around there and we had decent security.
Can you put the picture back up of that care home, please?
Well, this is security.
Okay, or not.
Right,
just a picture of the outside of the care home. Oh God, not that again. Jesus Christ.
Right.
Keep her going. Keep her going. Where's your picture of the care home?
Okay.
How far did you go? Oh, there you go. So, that's what we're talking about, this place. So basically, me and Aaron tried to find a way in to when you want to focus. There you go, that's good. So basically we tried to get into that care home, it didn't work, and we were like, oh, the CCTV doesn't actually work. Lo and behold,
it does.
Hello, we are security and we are watching you. There's the ladder that I was gonna go down, but it's literally, oh, what is that? What the hell are you talking about? You know this ain't gonna be an explorer, it's just gonna be a random compiled of video.
Yeah.
Yeah, look, Aaron, come here. I don't know what he said.
Stick his finger in your ass.
Sorry? Yeah, look. Look up. Prisoners.
Oh, wow.
Prisoners of war.
Oh, wow.
It says it in reverse as well. Very nice.